when my friends ask me about my sexuality, I choke up and joke that the answer's not easy. Like I'm watching a Disney movie and the couple gets it on. But who should I look at? Is it Shang or Mulan? I like boys and girls, but I still don't know why. I couldn't get either one if I really tried. I'm switching my preference like an on and off switch. If I had a dime for every crush I've had, I'd be rich. Like boy, bye. Girl, hi. New guy. I'm bi. I cry every time I try to decide. I guess you're right, I'm bi. Just without the sexual, I'm too scared to date. So I've just been by myself like I'm watching a Disney movie. And I slowly start to sweat. Is it Jasmine's dancing or Aladdin's open vest? Oh, it sucks sometimes to be right in the in-between. I'm too gay for girls, too straight to be a drag queen. I'm just playing, I'm just saying, I'd like to be clear. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Like boy, bye. Girl, hi. New guy. I'm bi. I cry every time I try to decide.